I might be 36 years old, but I'm still very motivated, and I had a very good season last year. Finished many times in the top 8 in the World Cup, and actually my goal is to do some podium finishes at the World Cup and yeah, do well at the Worlds, just be a podium contender.
Ich hoffe, dass ich nächstes Jahr Konstanz in meine Resultate im Weltcup reinbringen kann. Top 10, Top 5, Podium, das sind so das, wo ich, ja, von dem, wo ich trainiere und von dem, wo ich kämpfen will. Und mal, ich bin super motiviert.
The main goal is to improve a lot. And you know, it's the first year as an elite rider, and that's already a big step. So we will see how it goes, and hopefully I can learn a lot and make some good steps.
Yeah, this year I'd love to be on the podium at World Cups. The World Championships are in Mont-Saint-Anne, and I really like the course. When I was under 23 at the World Champs there, I was second. It worked well for me, so. Yeah, hopefully I'll get my head down, work hard, and fingers crossed it comes together.
For 2019, I will change to the elite category from the U23, which is quite a step, but I'm also looking really forward to a new challenge, and yeah, I hope so that I can deliver some good results for the team.
Ouais, c'est l'objectif, ça va être de se faire sa place et puis d'essayer de rentrer dans les trois premiers Français pour décrocher cette place pour Tokyo et puis pour aller chercher un podium, parce que dans tous les cas le niveau est tellement resserré que les trois Français qui vont aller aux Jeux Olympiques vont y aller pour jouer un podium.